I'm worried that the nipple of hope has been sucked dry by the voracious babies of society. I'm worried that my malleable, flexible tolerance of people, the twig, the bone, is at snapping point. It's frayed on the other side. I think the tiniest scumbag settles on my bone. Bah, explosion, snap. What is the line between freedom and slavery? It's very, very thin, very